facciamo le frezzine. Buongiorno, oggi facciamo le frezzine. Buongiorno, oggi facciamo le frezzine. Buongiorno, oggi facciamo le frezzine. E ci bisogna 5 coppie di farina, 4 coppie e 1. Un cucchiaino di sale, due ore, e una bustina di lievito, e un cucchiaino di sale.
Good day. Today we're making Frezzina, and we need 5 cups of flour, a quarter cup of oil, a quarter cup of margarine, about half a cup of water, a teaspoon of salt, 2 eggs, an envelope of yeast, and some aniseed. So she put the aniseed and the salt. And now we're just waiting for the yeast to rise. And then she made a well. Put all the stuff in there.
Adesso metto le uova. Adesso mettiamo le uova.
Simone c'è bisogno acqua puro. So we need, first of all, we mixed everything in there, and now we're going to be adding water to it. So we get the right consistency. We'll start with a cup or so and see how that goes. So we just added more. We added about a cup.
It's a cup of water.
Now we're just going to mix it all. And if we have to add more flour, we'll add more flour to it. Okay, so now we're kneading it. We found that we needed another half a cup of water. So we're gonna knead it, and we're going to let the dough rise for about an hour. Or we'll see, we'll let you know how long. Okay, so we let it raise for about an hour. And it looks really good. So now what we're going to do is we're going to shape them up and we'll let them raise once more. Okay, so we just cut a piece like that and then just going to roll it and shape them like hot dog buns. And then we're going to just put them in a cookie sheet. And we'll be baking them in the oven at 350 for about 20 minutes.
She
So now we've got them in the baking trays and we're going to let them raise again.
Okay, this is just to show you how they raised, and now we're just going to cook them for about 20 minutes, half an hour, and then we cut them in half and cook them again. You'll see. Here they are, a nice golden brown, ready, and we've had them in there for half an hour.
So what we're going to do with these now is we're going to cut them in half. And then after we cut them in half, we're going to put them back in the oven to get nice and crispy. So maybe another 20 minutes. So here they are, ready to go in the oven. Again. So after we cut them in half, we put them in the oven for 20 minutes, just so that they can get hard. Toasted. They're nice and hard. They're great for dunking in your coffee in the morning. And you can use them for bruschetta, all kinds of things.